Hey y'all, it's your girl Crystal Faye, and this is what I usually use for my sun protection, my SPF. I believe it's like 15, 25, one of them. Okay, but it's a cocoa butter formula. It's the even tone vibes, you know, blah, 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 right? But I'm going to try this one out today. I got this from TikTok shop. It's the mattifying SPF sweat resistant primer, okay? So we're going to see what's getting with the sweat as well as putting makeup over it, because I usually use this for my primer, right? So we're going to see what the vibes is. See you in a minute. Now, this is usually how we use the SPF in my skincare routine. And this is tinted, okay? Deep tint. All right, so we're gonna see what it's gonna give on us darker skin, okay? And this one I get on my nerves. Let's see. Ready? Okay, so like I said, it is deep tint. I'm gonna get some. Go in with the hands and rub it in. It does feel really smooth. Like I said, it's supposed to be sweat resistant, mattifying. I'm just gonna keep going, keep going. Okay, it goes in a little more as you keep, you know, rubbing, but it does give like a little pale effect, you know what I'm saying? But we are going to put some makeup over it and see what it gives.